Everybody who is a citizen of Bengaluru has suffered over the last 5 years. The turnout today, I hope, will be much more than the 58-59% in 2013, because it is up to the people to come out in large numbers and demonstrate the desire for change. The theory that there will be a hung assembly is to imply that the people of Karnataka and the people of Bengaluru do not know what is good for them. A hung assembly only means political instability.